ship is reverting. It's starting to sink.
There's no way he'll make it with all of Demichev's men there.
Catherine, stop! Where are you going?
To the freighter. Renko, I'll be there in a minute and draw the soldiers' attention away from you.
Sinking and Dimitrov's men have the cargo all surrounded. You're out of time, Captain.
Not yet. Get the bomb, Renko. I'll hold them off long enough for you to escape.
Captain Renko, thank heavens you're all right. Here, let me help you. You did it. You got the E-99 bomb. We still have hope.
To inform you that Catherine, well, I tried to stop her at the dock, but she wouldn't listen to me. She wanted to draw the soldiers' gunfire to make sure you escaped with the E-99 bomb. She was shot just as the ship started sinking. Catherine is dead. But we cannot allow her sacrifice to be in vain. We must succeed and Stop, Demichev. Unfortunately, the bomb you found is not properly charged. You have to get to the cooker. It's part of the facility where there is, or I suppose I should say was, something we'll need. Go quickly, Captain. Demichev is closing in on us. Please, you should go.
After the Singularity exploded, the service tunnels were used as a makeshift morgue for the dead and infected. This won't be easy.